Here we got the Salt Flats in all of its glory. Good place to visit. Wouldn't want to be stuck there. A whole lot of nothing.